interpreting what he's saying here. There are four of you guys on the ice.
Well, this is what takes place after something like that. DJ King and George Parros set to square off at center ice. Parros with a reach advantage. King gets him with a right. George stays up and keeps flailing. He's going with the rights. They're just both throwing nothing but right hands right now. And King, getting the sweater over Parros's head, goes with a couple of uppercuts. And the faithful in St. Louis enjoy what they see out of their second year man.
Yeah, DJ King earns the advantage in that scrap over George Parros.